we're going to talk about sacred geometry.
Thank you. Today we're going to talk about sacred geometry. We're going to talk about everything about us, from the bees, patterns, the same pattern. They spill over, overlapping, and they're not obstacle at the center point. This is also known as the flower of life. Smaller fractions the seed of life. But it continues to grow to infinity, and it gives you some feeling of amazing. But all things, all shapes, come from these simple circle overlaps.